People respect referees. And that is why I'm dressed like one. I was in a nightclub, dressed like this. This gorgeous brunette, she caught my eye. And normally I wouldn't have the courage to speak to such a beautiful woman, but because women like a man in uniform, I thought, you know what, I'm gonna go. So I did this, so I went.
Offside!
She turned around completely frightened, but I counted this with some world-class flirting. I went, I prepared for this. Shit more red. Now give me your name and number. Several bouncers came at me from behind and removed me from the nightclub. And bouncers, they hate referees. They completely reject their non-physical approach to authority. They're rejected reps. I've always put sex on a pedestal, guys. When I was in year 8, I had to choose between trombone tuition and sex education. For some reason, I did both. There are many things wrong with a trombone. You can't play it quietly. It's not a romantic instrument like the guitar. I tried to serenade Lucy Matthews in year 4. I serenaded her, played it perfectly. I played so loudly and so aggressively that I made her cry. Actually got me inadvertently suspended from school. I was introduced to this mechanism at the bottom of the spine called the spit valve. You would press this mechanism and it would release excess saliva from the instrument. And I couldn't believe that my trombone encouraged me to, in essence, spit onto the classroom floor, but no, I think he enjoyed it a little. My other teachers didn't like it too much. I started spitting in all my classes, English, French, science, even food technology. I started spitting in the kitchen, in the food. Miss Mays began to reprimand me for this, and bear in mind, I had a blind food teacher. I thought, this is incredibly rich coming from you, Miss Mays. It's incredibly ironic. How can someone that allows a drooling guide dog in her kitchen at all times lecture me on food hygiene? Am I not suspended for this? Thing is, though, so the next lesson, I came in and I faked a massive allergic reaction to the guide dog. And I'm proud to say that I'm the reason. If you go back to Garching High School today, Miss Mays is accompanied by a miniature horse at all times. I started playing the trumpet again recently. Several weeks it took me to realise that the sharps on the sheet music weren't actually hashtags. You know what, guys? I had to give up the trombone due to excessive bullying. I was at the bus stop with no one, because I had no friends. And the older kids, they made fun of me. They mocked me. They were like, hey, James, that's your big fucking ginger dildo. And I know what a dildo was. I hadn't had any sex education. So I go on to the bus. And all the friends that I had who were on the bus, they're on the top deck, but I couldn't get up there because of my phallic shaped case. I couldn't get up to the top deck, so I was left with Zebby and his goons in year 8. They mocked me, poked me, spit on me. You know what, guys? I am actually single. So if you do like what you see tonight, I'm on Tinder, actually. I adjusted my radius, my matching radius, to 1 mile. So if we do happen to match, then I'll let you blow on my whistle. Thank you very much.